Ester.
Yes, honey, this is me. I can't spend too much time with you girls today, honey, because I got to go. Honey, remember last week when I had to read you girls so hard, honey, about writing here trying to criticize my show? Well, honey, the executive producer was watching the show. And, honey, he loved it. Girls, you will not believe it. Honey, I am going on a all-expense-paid trip to Hawaii, honey. I'm serious, honey. Yes, baby. Your mama's gonna spend a whole week in Honolulu, honey. Now, honey, I gotta hurry up and get out of here and get all this stuff done, honey, because I ain't even packed my lunch basket yet. Wait a minute. You, the little one, I heard that. Don't you try. Oh, honey, I was just having to read some old bean-headed, eyeglass-wearing, Preparation H using, hustler-buying sissy back there behind the camera talking back to a little friend. I can't believe that Esther's gonna carry a packed lunch to Hawaii. Now see, that's what's wrong with you girls now. Going right here, living in all these places like Peachtree North and Morningside Chase. And what's that old other one? Ansley Forest. Honey, it take every dime you can get a hold to just to pay the rent. And then you got to go out to these old gay bars that y'all love to go to so much. And I don't even have money, but I got to go around and steal people's drinks right off the table because you can't afford to buy no drink. I'm serious, honey. These girls know I'm telling the truth. Now, honey, let me tell this sister back here behind the camera. I'm saying, yeah, you, honey, let me tell you something. I got my own show. And, honey, you still back there behind the camera holding it on me. So don't even try. But honey, I can't waste no more time, because honey, I got to go.